Good morning, children. Did you practice notice writing? I hope you must have done it. I had promised in my previous video that I will be back with message writing. So, children, let us know what is message. Message is a short piece of information that you give to person when you cannot speak to him directly. So, children, as notice writing, main thing in this is also a format. So let us first know the format. First step, we have to draw open box. Second, in the middle, we have to write message in bold or capital, and it should be underlined. Third step, we have to write date on the left hand side as I had taught you in notice writing. In word like 12th April 2020. Fourth step, write time which can be written on the right side in the same line where date is written or below. Fifth step, it is important to address the reader, which helps to avoid confusion or ambiguity and appears to be polite. Sixth step is the main one, body text. In it, we have to mention whose message you are giving or what message you want to leave for that person. If you are transferring somebody else's message, then you have to mention who called or whose message you are transferring, what he wanted to convey or reason of calling. Lastly, follow up if required. Seventh step, write the name of the messenger. This helps the reader to identify the senders of the message. Lastly, close the box. To make it more clear, let us practice with an example. Question is, you are Avis. Since you have to go for your coaching class, leave a message for your mother that father had called up to inform that he will be late from office due to an urgent meeting. So he won't be able to join us. So children, ready to write the message again? First, draw open box, then write message in middle. Third, write date. Fourth, write time. Fifth, address mom. Sixth is the important part, that is body part. For this, children, I want to tell you, it is in the question itself. You have to write what you want to inform. So now find it. Found? Yes, we have to write father had called up to inform that he will be late from office due to an urgent meeting, so he won't be able to join us at dinner. Now you have written it. After that, you will end the message by writing your name so that there is no confusion that who has written the message. Now, few important instructions are: word limit of message should not exceed 50 words. Language suitable for the reader. Do not add extra information. Use small, simple sentence. Indirect or reported speech must be used. Double check for grammatical accuracy and spelling. They carry marks. Children, please keep all this thing in mind while you write the message. So children, stay home and stay safe. I will be back with report writing, another important question for you all.